that.
You what?
Hello, my name's Isaac. I came to my Auntie Anne's wedding on behalf of my daddy Dale.
Aww, so cute.
Thank you.
That's all eaten up.
Are they the Richard cake yet?
No, it's all right.
How about some crumbs with some strawberries?
That sounds great.
Let me tell you, it's so
funny. Wake some up.
Yeah. And there's this little piece here too.
Okay. Thank you. Uh-oh. It's Mercy. On videotape. Hey, who's getting married? I need to do like an FBI profile on you two.
No, let's not.
Ching, 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 ching. There you go.
Can we solve our verse?
Yeah, almost out.
I think it was chocolate covered.
This is recording. And. Look. There's the camera. Damn, this is good.
Aww. Look, I even put bells on. Look at the bells. In remembrance of my uncle.
Aww.
Let me tell Anne what happened to my uncle. Video me, butthole. My uncle. My dad got hold of his car and put 3,000 little jingle bells on his car, all inside the door frames and everything.
Did you say butthole?
He put little jingle bells inside of everything. He sold the car 4 years after he got married, and it was still jingling with little jingle bells. And so it was a tradition in our family to put jingle bells on your car. So I put jingle bells on your car.
I don't think Ann's ever going to see this, Megan. It's a videotape. What? What time is it? Kind of hard to open the door here. This will be tricky. Tricky. Did I just say that in the recording? Let's throw it. Camera. Lazy. Kiss.
Woo, mercy.
She still got it.
She lost her purse.
Oh, she stole it, right? She stole it, didn't she? Aww.
my nose, right?
Yeah.
Stick
it in your mouth now.
Say, look, look. Say hi, okay, Doug.
Halfway.
Yes. Thank you, Doug. That was so kind of you.
For what?
The music.
For what?
The music?
Yeah.
Oh, don't.
Listen.
I started seeing this.
Don't video me, jerk. I'm sorry.
Oh, he saw his car. He's looking at his car.
Here, let me see.
Yeah, you're gonna take this.
I'll have to ask Rhonda. Get your bracelet.
Oh,
does
it? Yeah.
Thank
you.
Really does.
It looks
really
nice.
I was
looking at it.
No,
give it back.
It's too small.
No,
it's too small.
Oh, yeah. Just the boy.
It's too tight.
Mama, I can't take it off. And she was telling me to keep it. I don't know what to do.
It's too small for me.
Did you have all your something old and something new?
This is your ring.
I know. I don't know where the bag is. Tina had it last.
Okay.
What?
What?
She just wanted to get out of here. The bag that the wedding rings were in.
Oh, yeah. I was just telling Devon that by the time my reception was over, I grabbed my mother and I said, I'm going to.
I love your watch. Yeah, I don't want the watch. There were just so many people there. Yeah. And it's in your bag. It's
gonna be dressed. So she's fine.
Oh, Megan.
How about
the baby? Did you take
in
a picture of the baby?
Yeah, I did. I got some good pictures of
it. Yeah.
Everybody's kissing his head.
I can put his hair down. Her hair, his hair down. Blasted it down.
I'm gonna go like this.
Mom,
did you use the bag for
anything? I gave it to Rhonda.
And how does it feel to be little Miss Mohler now?
I don't know. Ask me about a week when it hits me. It hit me that I just went through all what I went through.
It's over now. Does it feel like after the end of prom, you know?
No.
You know, after prom, you're like,
no.
No? It's more than that? More of a,
That's the first thing that came out of my mouth when we were walking back into
the I think I got that actually on video.
Thanks.
Your shoes, Tonk.
I am. When I get back, Tristan's going to be away.
Yes.
Video.
Aww.
Anna, what are you doing?
Now you'll get to go and relax. You can take a breath once you get in the car.
Are y'all going to San Antonio to that hotel?
To the
Westin Resort? Oh no.
I know, but see, she thought she may have to go to the courthouse. Oh, he may have to go to the courthouse. Okay, honey.
Oh, shoes on.
Okay, shoes on.
No, I don't think I can now.
Oh boy. Wait, we have to undo this.
Can you run? I can run. I have one.
Ha ha ha.